Holmstrom has five shorehanded goals. Now Svechnikov in the bumper position, but he gets across. They score! Sebastian Aho on the power play. And Carolina has cut into the Islanders' lead. It's 3-2.
Great job with his skate, winning a faceoff on Pajot. Then watch the puck retrieval that Svechnikov had when he didn't handle it cleanly. Bunting didn't panic, was going to fire the puck, wasn't able to do so because of the stick coming from behind from Pajot, and made a better play to Aho. After Aho got booted from the faceoff, for Jarvis to win that draw with his skate set a whole positive minus three. But this is where they've got to be part of a comeback on the back end.
Indeed, as Natchez will kick it to himself. He's got some room, Natchez, behind the net. A little too far for the wrap, dropped it. Backslager, he scores! Ring the bell, Carolina within a goal.
Rough night for Slavin and Burns. Start with the goal line, the wrap isn't there. So what's your next best option when the stuff isn't there? Use the defense from the goal line, and Slavin blazes it by Sorokin on the blocker